Welcome to D's. Woo! We're Fireside Pickers. We're going to pick you some fiddle tunes this evening.
Thank you. It's probably the guitar, just a little less than the monitor, probably.
It's in the banjo, too. I don't know where. Well, not anymore.
Luke Monday over here to sing you one.
Love.
sad.
Oh. Luke Monday right there on the vocals.
Oh, thank you.
Maybe it's in my my singing mic.
What's that? Cool, thanks.
Folks, we do take requests. We might not do them, but we also take demands, but you have to apply for a demand. You just write down something on a bill of your choice, but it has to be at least $5. And then you give it to us, and we do your song to the best of our abilities. Everybody is perfect, just the way they are. Amen.
Amen. Thank you.
All right, we're going to get Jeff Saunders over here to sing y'all one. It's good to see all y'all here at D's.
Nate Leath on that fiddle.
Hey, Chris.
That's lethal force there.
Hate to say it, but gonna need some of that banjo back in the monitor. We'll deal with the
ribs.
Very fine singing and bass playing from the bass player. Let me go ahead and introduce this guy. That's the doctor. The Dr. Jeff Saunders. Doctor, give him a hand, please.
I got a fever.
He'll write you a script.
For the bass.
Folks, we're going to introduce this mandolin player real quick over here, just if I may. This guy's going to sing this song right here. Got a fabulous hat on. Old Belt Co-op. My good friend and yours, Mr. Harry Clark. Folks, give him a hand.
Prayer.
Thank you.
I'm gonna call a good friend of mine up here.
Howdy.
Please, Michael, well, I can talk right now. Lindsay Lou.
This is a song for anybody that's ever met anybody out in the moonlight, and it's called "Meet Me in the Moonlight." Amen.
Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Lindsay Lou, folks. How about that? Would like to let you guys know, especially after Lindsay just came up, that we accept tips. You know, there's look at that thing right there. Spurtoon. Would you just look at it just for a second? Would you look at it? We also accept Venmo, and our Venmo is Corey Walker Banjo for tonight. No E in Corey. Look at this guy. Sir, I don't know you, but thank you so much. Thanks so much.
Someday you might make it.
Thank you, sir. And we also take PayPal, PenPal, Venmo,
Venless.
And the PayPal is Corey Walker Banjo at gmail.com. It's that easy, folks.
All right, we're to welcome up Avery Merritt. He's one of the hottest fiddle players in town.
So hot.
So hot.
Some big monsters. Thank you.
Avery Merritt, folks. Chris, could we get more guitar and mandolin, if whatever is manageable, in the monitors?
I said less, but I really didn't mean it. I'm sorry. Thank you.
Mando. Mandolin.
Everybody give it up for Avery Merritt.
Hey, PJ. You want to play a bass?
We're just playing though for another 15.
Oh, yeah.
You want to play?
Yeah.
There's a band. It's like a funk band after this.
What's that?
Yeah. We can. Oh, shit, Dave's here.
Folks, have you enjoyed the Lewis family tonight? Oh, shoot. I don't know about that. I appreciate it. Luke Monday, folks.
Well, folks, it's that time again to mention our sponsors of the whole show, folks.
You!
That's right. You folks are, we are like the public television station. Working for your tips, folks. So we got a little tip jug down here. Thank you. If you like what you hear, it'd be mighty, mighty kind of you to drop something in the tip jug. If you don't like what you hear, just give us $100 and we'll all use it for lessons. Promise. Thank you so much.
Yeah. So you can't lose, folks. Can it's actually a spittoon. Oh, look, we're getting a walking ovation, I believe.
Hey, it's been a while. Thank you. Thanks for that. We're starting to get here. Here's one that we're going to send out to everyone.
Over here on the fiddle, y'all give him one more hand, Mr. Nate Lee. We ain't nobody introduced him yet. Absolutely love that guy, and one of the absolute best fiddle players in the whole town. Any of the other better fiddle players will tell you. They know, and I know too. Just happy to know. I'm just happy to know, you know. Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks for coming out, y'all. We are the Fireside Pickers, and y'all are each and individually special. Amen.
Amen. And meow.
I'd like to be a small part of life with some few things to achieve. Just know I love a fruit that's lost and make my poor heart green. So look up the ground and long for more. Hang down your head and cry. Oh, we all can lose
right. We're the Fireside Pickers. Everybody give it up for Luke Monday on the guitar and vocals. We got Corey Walker over here on the banjo and religion. Harry Clark on mandolin. And Jeffrey Saunders on the bass.
And Nate Leath on the fiddle, in case you didn't know.
Mr. Nate Leath. Hey, we got time for about one more. I know we said that one was the last one, but they're asking for more, Nate. Right. They're asking for more, so y'all asking for more or what? I mean, hey. Oh. All right. We appreciate y'all hanging out with us. We got a bucket full of tips now, and that'll help, because I've got 5 kids alone, and I sure do appreciate it. Thank you so much. I don't know about these guys. How many kids y'all have now?
I don't have any, Luke.
None that I know of.
No.
Do lambs count?
Mine sure do appreciate it. Thank you.
Do they smoke those Pall Malls? Is that right?
We've got all the kids vaping now. We're trying to get them off the actual tobacco. Man. You know.
You're an inspiration. So that's really amazing.
We got all the kids jewels, but those jewels are getting really expensive.
Well, at least you don't have to buy them toys. They love cigarettes.
They really do. They love them.
This is one called Down on Cripple Creek and Spring Leak. Never did see one.
It goes like this. How do you like it?
Jeff Saunders right there, y'all. Hey.
Woo.
Thank you, folks.